Ah, yes. The birthing of Single Speed Arizona. 2006 was the first year, and I guess it just came about. I wanted to give back to the discipline of cycling that I care about a whole bunch and just tend to fall into place with. And drunken debauchery, bicycle riding, good old-fashioned fun on two wheels, I guess. Most important thing out there, don't be a dick. Alright? Everybody. That's all of you. Alright, we're gonna have fun.
Happy birthday, dear Austin! Happy birthday to you!
Thanks, guys.
Whoop, whoop, whoop!
The cookie was good.
So the 2012 edition of Single Speed Arizona seemed to go off without a hitch and probably was the most festive one of them all, with me and my father's birthday being on the same weekend, and the Super Bowl being from New York, and my father being from New York, a huge Giants fan, and they made it a good go, and all around good stuff. Had about 80 finishers, and everybody seemed happy riding their bikes and keeping their wheels rolling.